Do you know that Australia is home to the world's longest fence, known as the Dingo fence or dog fence, stretching over 5,600 kilometers? It was originally built in the 1880s to keep dingoes away from fertile land in the southeastern part of the country. The fence starts from the eastern coast of Queensland and extends all the way to the cliffs of the Nullarbor Plain in South Australia. To put it into perspective, the Dingo fence is longer than the Great Wall of China.